together as husband and wife. Let's take a little getaway. Come on, ride with us and follow us. Yeah, a little peek on what we got going on. Rally and go. We on the road. Y'all, we still riding. Derrick and we're in real gangster, y'all. She forgot all about the Hallelujah music. We're in Pale Town. She said, man, I'm from North Memphis too, man. I said, he ain't from North Memphis, South Memphis, Derrick. So that's why we're in the Pale Town.
Yeah, we ride.
Turn right on Parkway Drive Southwest.
Now y'all gotta see this.
Turn right on Parkway Drive Southwest. Turn right on Rex Lake Road. Then use the left two lanes to turn left on Parkway Drive Southwest. Use the left two lanes to turn left on Parkway Drive Southwest. Then use the right lane to exit right to I-20 East toward Atlanta.
Check that down there, that's all.
Use the right lane to exit right to I-20 East.
That's all right.
You know what? I got a number. Yeah, I got a number.
See, this how y'all be when y'all go out of town, y'all ain't never been nowhere, and y'all get a hotel room and act like it's just the biggest thing in the world. But it be straight, but y'all just really blow it up. I'm gonna show y'all, this how y'all be. Ah, y'all, we out of town, y'all, we in Atlanta, y'all. Hey, look, y'all, come on up in this, y'all. Hey, look, let me show y'all what we got going on. Ooh, my head's on so straight. Hey, look, we got the flat screen, you know, this, y'all. Oh, we got the flat screen. Hey. I'm gonna show y'all the flat screen. You know what I'm saying? I come in the joint, I just chill on the couch, doing a little work. Oh, hey, if we feeling good outside tomorrow, hey, I just go out on the balcony. Oh, man. Hey, y'all don't wanna see it? Hey, what's up? Oh, they got me locked up in here. Okay. Oh, yeah. Get up on the balcony. You know what I'm saying? Hey, you chilling out on the balcony. Hey. Hey, you got the balcony up in there, John, y'all. All right, you know, let me come back up inside. Come back inside. Hey, listen. Hey, we got the master bedroom up in there, John. We got the suite. We got the master suite up in there, John. Okay. Oh, yeah. Hey, look, got another flat. Yeah, hey, we got two flat screens. We got two best screens over here. Two best screens. This gotta be a port-a-pedic. Gotta be a port-a-pedic. Then look. When I go to the restroom, I can walk through this. Hey, look. Y'all see that? I ain't got the jacuzzi, but I got the low seat tub. I wanna take a bath. Then last but not least, we got the bar in this joint. Hey, I'll tell you, hey, we got the bar. Hey, listen, this is how we be doing it. We come on town, we gotta tell, we be balling, y'all. We ballin'. We gonna holler at y'all.
Hey, y'all, yell. Hey, we in there. Come on, a little closer, get a little closer. I can see how hood is. What you want to say? I'm his queen, I'm her king. Yeah, we at ATL.
Y'all make sure y'all like, subscribe. TJ Beatty, you right here in the A. Y'all see our luxurious hotel that we're staying at. You have the Japanese music playing. As you leave out in the lobby. What's up with the ball? All right. See our little walkway? They just got us all jazzed up in here. My wife picked this spot, you guys. You know that she's a very particular person on depending on where we stay. When we get down here, we actually got a little butler that's gonna pick us up and take us to our car. Oh no, that's gone. I think that's him. We at the house of the great Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. We're here right here at the corner of Hobb Street Northeast. Maybe they're on a tour over there. Maybe they're on a tour.
Well, I was just listening to the teacher.
She said the teacher.
This is your first time, right? This house. What does that say about you?
This is a Brahmin thing, huh?
Yeah. She also wants to make sure.
I saw y'all.
Sunshine in the house. How y'all doing?
Hey, folks. How you doing? Make sure you come down there to the fire station. I'm getting ready to open.
All right. Hey, so we on the porch of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. We right here where him and Coretta used to be kissing and stuff. Baby, come on, give us a kiss like him and Coretta. That's how him and Coretta used to be on the porch. You know what I'm saying? So we right here. We right here. Dr. King was all down here. Standing here. I can imagine Dr. King standing up on the porch, looking down the street, and everybody riding back. What's up, Reverend? Like, all right, how y'all doing? Right. Yeah. This is the lenses that Dr. King would have had from his own porch. You know, looking down the street, people coming down the street, you know, just waving at him, you know, talking to him, just like you and I would be doing from our own porch. You know, but this is the lenses that Dr. King would have been. You know what I'm saying? Let's go on in the house right now.
We walking back here to the backyard where Dr. King used to be out here playing with Lil' King. just out here in the backyard where Lil' King and them was at. They had little backyard space. Now they probably expanded that, you know. Over here, looking at it. Imagine King's out here just standing out here just walking and talking. You know what I'm saying? He just out here just chilling. You know? I don't know what's on that corner right there. I wonder if it used to be like the old little corner store. Go down there and get a little bread, a little milk, you know what I'm saying? See what they got going over here. What this house is over here. Seen them over here. Okay. All right, so it's the birthplace.
Okay, where we from?
Memphis? Yeah. Yes. Okay. Okay. Yeah.
So we right here in front of the first integrated fire station. It's not open right now.
All these homes are very historical. These are some of the original homes. They're on the same street as the home of Dr. King. Come on inside.
How's it?
It's got the.
No, me neither.
So much.
Yeah, it's because I'm recording.
Oh. Mm.
Black people. Were, you know, we stand right across the street. Y'all see the house in between is Dr. King's house. So we stand across the street. As you guys see, the house in the middle, where everyone is standing on the porch, is the home that Dr. King grew up in, spent his first 12 years of his life there, and often returned to his home when he got older. Huh? I guess they thought they had a civil rights moment then.
6 countries in the United States. We here on Auburn Avenue, where Dr. King's grave is at. Oh yeah, no doubt. We here, y'all. Dr. King and Coretta Scott King. That's Martin Luther King Jr., 1929-1968. Free at last, free at last. Thank God Almighty, I'm free at last. Coretta Scott King, 1927-2006. And now, abide, faith, hope, love, these three, but the greatest of these is love. 1 Corinthians 13, 13. Get a chance to be amongst the greatest civil rights activists ever. Dr. King, we here got a chance to go to his house where he grew up at in his younger days, get that experience. And then now we are here at the grave site, paying our respects. And thank you for all that you've done and the foundation that you laid for our people. We love you, Dr. King. Congrats, Dr. King.
Trying to get a picture of me.
No, I got a video of you, baby. I know you on the video.
We here, y'all.
That was a video. I thought it was a picture.
Huh? Yeah. We here.
Oh, man. I know it's time
Welcome
to go.
To the King Center. Visitors are not allowed in the pool.
Six principles.
front of the church where Dr. King's funeral service took place. It ever means this?
Yeah, I wonder why.
Kind of crazy how Dr. King preached his last sermon at Ebenezer in Memphis, where he was buried at Ebenezer here in the Atlanta. What we're looking at right here is the street that the funeral procession took place, that they headed and they walked to the service that took place here at Ebenezer. What was that for? So we across the street again from Ebenezer Baptist Church, where they actually had the funeral procession for Dr. King. Again, I just think that is so crazy and how Dr. King's last speech was done at Ebenezer in Memphis, Tennessee. And he had this actual church service, church that took place that is here in Atlanta, where he was actually had his last funeral service. Man, this is crazy. Kind of running, makes chills on now, you're fine. But again, we here in the ATL. You and I love getaway, you know. So y'all, hope y'all enjoying what y'all been seeing. You ain't been seeing nothing but love. Hey. As you see, the statue says, "Behold the baptism of the infant Kizzy by her father, Kunta Kinte." There. We out here getting our stroll on in the ATL, shawty. What that is over there.
Thank you. days your eyes are seeing, you still look at your old ways. I want to see them for the week, and you say that's a cold cold. I've been feeling chilly now, don't know how to let it go. Only you know it's chilly now, know I'm too emotional.
They call it nightlife in the ATL, baby. Oh, you heard me. I smell like they out here blowing them trees in the nightlife in the ATL. Us Christian folks, we don't need none of that going on now. We don't need none of the trees in the air. We're getting a little contact. We get a little contact. We shouting at you. They don't say we shouting. No, we are.
Messing with my boy Michael Myers. We're about to
about to go to the movie, y'all. You better watch Woman King. I did some real legit stuff, man. That's the hall we had to walk to, girl. It's long as I don't know what.
Ain't nobody here, so we decided to go ahead and rent the whole movie.
Rent the whole place out, just me and my baby.
You know what I'm saying? We came all the way to the A to rent it out. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. We be wild like this. We rent the whole place out. You know what I'm saying? Ain't that how we do it, baby? That's how we do it. We rent the whole place out.
Hey, it's literally like almost 3 a.m. Atlanta time. My wife got me out here in the lobby waiting on some food from Uber Eats because we ain't going to get nothing to eat after we left the movies. So she up hungry. So I'm literally sitting in the lobby waiting to get something to eat. You know, I got the vegan Philly steak as well, so you here, I grab this food.
So I told y'all I had to go down here at 3 a.m. This is my vegan Philly steak. Let me see the wings you got, baby. The whole box gone.
The whole box. No, I might have that.
Hold your box over this way. I know you.
Got small water because y'all know ATL water is horrible. It's not like being in Memphis, baby. Hey, y'all, I just want to give y'all a quick review on the vegan Philly cheesesteak here in Atlanta from the Worldwide Cuisine. It tasted like a real salt burger. I'm just saying, if you guys gonna eat vegan, only place I recommend in Atlanta is Slutty Vegan, because what I just had, it was horrendous. I mean, on a scale of 1 to 10, it was a -6. But I was hungry, so I smashed it. But I would never ever order there again in my life. Just wanna let you guys know. Do not go to Worldwide Cuisine for anything vegan. All right. It's, what time is it? 3:33. It's 3:33 Atlanta time, 2:30 in Memphis. So I gotta go to sleep. Until then, I'll see y'all when I see you. Well, hi, Atlanta. It's been good. But we on our way back to Middle Tennessee. When I heard that our butler held us in the vehicle. Oh yeah. Yeah, you getting ready to get up out of this joint. You know, so y'all Atlanta twins, if y'all ever come to Memphionian, holla at your boy. Sit in. Sitting on the side of the road, y'all, what it do? We supposed to be leaving. We had to stop over here at this place, man, called Just Love Coffee. Just Love Coffee, man. Had to get my coffee. Y'all know my wife sent me out last night, had me in the lobby at 3 a.m. trying to pick up some Uber Eats. So Atlanta time, I got her 10:43 out here. We done put her on the side of the road. I got my hazards on. Y'all hear my hazards? Waiting on the wife to come on up out of here. But on the real though, we had an amazing time. It's been great being in Atlanta, kicking it, chilling, relaxing, getting away from the city, you know, being with the wife, creating some new moments, some new laughs, some new memories. Yeah. So that's what we got going on. Yeah. Cause I'm married, man. Oh, yeah. Man, the Niners play back at, I pretty much put it together. They play at 3 o'clock, 3:30. We're going to get an hour back. So, what is 9? What is 9:40, 10:40 now? 11, 12, 1, 2, 3:40 our time. It'd be 2:40 when we get back our time.
So we're gonna get that hour back. So I'm planning it out, get up early, go and head on back. Get home, get chill and relax, watch them Niners. Man, and man, let me tell y'all something, man. I hate being in Atlanta. How y'all play FanDuel? Georgia is not a state. So I gotta hurry up and get back towards Alabama so I can sit on my FanDuel so I can get my picks in for the day. Because how you living in Atlanta, you can't play FanDuel. Like, what's over there? Like, I just don't really understand that. Like, you in Atlanta, and you can't bet on the game. Like, do you call your friends in another state, say, log in for me? I'm just trying to figure it out. Hey, my wife got to be getting us something, too. Because it don't take that long to get no cup of coffee. I ain't getting no donuts. I ain't getting no cinnamon roll. I guarantee you she's going to get back in the car. And she's going to have some food. She got her a coffee or something. Or she going to be like, I knew you would like this. So I went ahead and got us this. I'm telling you what. I'm telling you. The lady was so nice. She was like, oh, you're from Memphis? So I just had to give y'all this. I'm telling you. What y'all want to bet? Hey, listen. Y'all make sure y'all like, subscribe, and comment. You know what I'm saying? The boy out here letting y'all in on this life. And y'all follow me. Then y'all experience the life. Hey, look, and I'm a stroke survivor. And I'm living. I do everything that I did before. You know what I'm saying? I don't allow the things that I've had to deal with hinder me and stop me from being Tim Beattie, TJ Beattie, Beattie boy. Y'all already know, touchdown. Whatever y'all used to call me, you know what I'm saying? I don't let those things stop me. They don't hinder me. They don't keep me from doing or living my life. I can't believe it, bro. She only got something for me. It's a miracle. It's a shocker. I can't believe it. Hey, I can't believe it. I was letting everybody know who's going to be watching this video on YouTube that it really doesn't take that long to get a cup of coffee. But I was just, I just knew you were in there getting you something. And she did. She only got there. She did what she was supposed to do, and that was just getting me something. So, hey, we out of here, though. Catch y'all. Hey, let's see y'all. I mean, huh?
They had a line.
They had a line.
Yeah, they serve more than just coffee. They have a lot of
breakfast options. Oh, okay.
We actually
should have
won.
Gotta get on back to Memphis.
Yeah, we do.
McDonald's, we'll see you in a minute.
So we finally made it back to the streets of Memphis, Tennessee. Made it back, baby.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you who?
Mm-mm. TJ
did not want to. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. She said, thank you, Lord. She said, She said just like that too. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. This is a special way you gotta say it, not thank you, Lord. You'll be back to the Memphis 10. Y'all already see it. Well, y'all already know what it is. Thank y'all again. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the bell notifications for all updates on TJ Beattie.
Oh yeah, don't that sound good? Well, this song goes out to anybody that got somebody. Somebody they might want to hold on to. Somebody that they go home to at night. See, that's what I call a good thing. And I got me a good thing too. And you see, I don't want to lose. Listen, I used to hang out every night, running around in the clubs. Yeah, I thought I had everything. I thought I never needed love. That's when God sent an angel straight down from up above. Came and swept me off my feet. Showed me the meaning of true love. Now my friends, yeah, they ask me why I don't hang like I used to. like old man and party pooper. But I found me a good thing, and I don't care what they say. Tell them when I get time, I might come through, but I can't come through the day. Can't stay too long, I gotta keep moving. My girl, she waiting. I don't wanna be foolish. Got a good thing going on, and I ain't trying to lose it. Can't stay too long, I gotta keep moving. See my girl, she at the house. I know that she waiting on me with a big smile.